little bit of insight. I didn't actually get burnt. Although the stuntmen did. They properly burnt a couple of guys. Sacrificed their lives for the good of the show. You can now find them in a pile of ash in Spain somewhere. But they burnt these two stuntmen, and they made prosthetic faces of mine and Randall's faces. And in the prosthetic sort of test, they had to, while they were doing the mold of our face, they said, okay, just pull the face you're going to pull when you get burnt by the dragon. So I just had to sit for 20 minutes while they covered my face in clay like that. It was stuck like that for a week. So that was kind of my input into it, and then the stunt guys did the rest. And then the one bit that we did, they put flames all around us and stuff, and we just had to react and stuff. But that was my experience of being burnt by a dragon.
Thank you.
Cheers.
What's a dragon nice to you? That's an actor.
Nice to be, no, he set me on fire.